Jacob.
Yeah. Hopefully he can pull it off. Won't be easy game, but fingers crossed he can do it.
And going into that occasion, what's he going to be feeling? Nerves?
I think because he's been here before and he knows how to win. I think the expectation is obviously huge for him, and everybody's coming thinking it's going to be easy for him. But I think his record is fantastic in big occasions, so I've got no doubt he'll be able to pull this one off. And fingers crossed, as long as he keeps his head, he should be fine.
Cheers, lad.
Thanks, mate. Nice to see you.
Cheers, Jamie.